Here we go in this tornado tag match, and that means all four competitors are legal at all times.
This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is going to be great.
Hide the women and children. The tornado tag match is not for the faint of heart.
But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring. He just planted it with a DDT. There he goes, out of the ring.
And so, what are your thoughts right now on Bray Wyatt?
How do you see him getting it done here tonight?
I don't think anyone can guess what's going to come next. Bray Wyatt is WWE's new face of fear, and he has us guessing with every step he takes.
The WWE of today is stacked with the talent that WWE has not seen in quite some time, and he seems to really hold his own in the mix.
There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken.
Yeah, he's going to have a Roman nose. He's going to roll all over his face.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
And it's so hard to create space for yourself in a tornado tag team match such as this.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
So many variables for him to take into account here in this tornado tag match.
But it's important to note that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
He's making it. We got to cover it.
He's setting up.
Oh, man, from the high grip this time.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Wyatt reverses it.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. Oh, Randy Orton has found an answer here.
It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Oh! And now a single leg, Boston Crab locked in.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Even more damage to the face.
And that face looked like it had been damaged enough already.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough. Then what a counter.
And he dodges that one.
What should we expect from Randy Orton here, King?
He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
You know, every now and then, it's okay to break from the game plan.
Incredible counter. He's showing no signs of letting up. Nice reversal.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Here we go again.
That's okay. Who doesn't like seeing things over and over and over?
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Nice reversal there. Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go. He's in full on attack.
With some strong moves currently.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's not looking good here.
Yet they wonder how much more he has to give here in this tornado tag team match.
Oh, Bray Wyatt felt that. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
We got a couple.
His eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
think this man means business.
He's begging for it. Randy Orton, a victim of his own dirty deeds.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt bad.
The opposition certainly has his number here in this tornado tag team match.
From what I said, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
Well, he's already used his finisher twice. You have to wonder if he's going to go for it a third time. A textbook reversal. Can he follow?
My God, his body's been through hell. His ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's going to the fists again.
I think he thinks this is a boxing match. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
How do these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Incoming!
The sacrifice you must be willing.
He's looking for the win.
This may be it.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
One, two. He's had enough. This could be it.
And he escapes the hole. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. By the looks of things, this match is all but over.
He's dangerously close to losing this match for his team.
And Michael, given how evenly fought this has been up until now, this might be a pivotal point in this match.
Oh man, calling his finisher a finisher might be a stretch at this point. It hasn't been able to finish anything here tonight.
Randy Orton showing some
Oh no!
Disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Bray Wyatt's a scary, scary dude. Imagine looking at him in that face, King.
Oh, my God. Uh-oh. You know what this means?
Second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
And now Bray Wyatt pushing forward. He wisely ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver.
I don't know if it was so wise. It was out of necessity. Uh-oh. Looks like this one's going up to the floor.
What was your first clue?
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools at your disposal.
Yeah, they're literally everywhere.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rocked. Look at that, it's locked in.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
And he hits with a diving assault.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Mm-hmm.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Now back to the ring. Back in the ring again. The Viper slithers out of the way.
Slithers. I see what you did there, Cole. Very clever.
This is it.
Wow. Stealing your opponent's finishing move definitely sends a message.
Yeah, that's adding insult to injury.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
King incoming!
On to the floor! Look out!
He saw that one coming.
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the submission holds locked in, and he's in big trouble. Oh, what force behind that kick.
Wow, cannot believe Randy Orton got out of that one.
Hey now!
And he wills his way out. And he goes for the neck breaker.
We've seen this before.
Measuring his man.
Nobody controls the pace of the match.
What a move! He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. One, two.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Better make sure that didn't break anything. Can we get the next one machine over here?
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Well, this certainly isn't where Bray wants.
Tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
This one's over.